What's up, y'all? I got a family to feed, so let's get into this tea. We about to get into the part two of Carlissa's live, girl, because it's worth the reaction. She be talking her big one with him.
Your daddy's a your mama left you.
Jesus
Christ. Another woman. She's still with that woman. I'm assuming that's why she left you, because your ass was weird. Because who leaves their 15-year-old child? This don't got a high school diploma, didn't graduate high school. We not the same. We don't have the same ethics. We didn't come from the same. Okay, you're nobody in L.A.
Damn.
You've been nobody in L.A.
Damn.
You always going to be nobody in L.A. You're going to be Blueface son forever. Okay? It's just the simple fact that y'all on here talking to me about a mother that stole $100,000 from his son before he could even sign his deal. My son couldn't even sign his deal comfortably because he had to go have whack, muscle these mother out of the damn money that they were stealing in the paperwork. Come on now.
How was he a part of the deal?
I never stole none in my life. Since I was about 18 years old, I stole some nail polish. I don't steal. My kids don't steal. My son ain't even like you. So, yeah, that's the tea for the day. I'm going to go ahead and finish enjoying my man and my husband, okay? I did almost lose him last night. I ain't going to lie. I almost up last night, but it's cool. We still in the game.
What happened? His daddy wasn't lying.
Ain't no lie. I don't have nothing to lie about. You can check my records. That don't got a GED or a PFP or okay? That a whole weirdo, okay? A robber and a thief. He stole our rent money, and that's why we got divorced. And he stole our rent money when my son was 6 weeks old. We was divorced by the time my son was one.
I knew it was the reason why she thought he stole, especially if she didn't see it.
What are you talking about? Stole our rent money to go try to flip it in Vegas. By the time he got back, I had another nigga in the house making sure he didn't try to bogart his way in there. Because my name is not Conchita.
Now that's a Leo.
Conchita. Okay, I got my paperwork. He couldn't muscle me like that. I had my paperwork. And I know Pookie and Dookie and them. They came and set up shop at my house and made sure that motherfucker didn't try to do no funny shit on me like he did with his next wife. Okay? And she was only his wife because she needed them papers. Go ask her, okay? Go ask her. I'm going to put my exes on my podcast. I bet you them say I'm a good stand-up citizen and a mother, okay? I made $100,000 a year in my 20s. What is he talking about? We don't know you.
Period.
We do not know you.
Nowadays, people trying to make $100,000 next week. Some people today. Some people made it today.
Girl, about to line them up, okay? Because ain't nobody got shit bad to say about me. Except for I worked a lot. Yes, I did. I worked a lot and I provided a lot to my kids and I did spoil my kids and that's some f***ed up shit. Don't do it. I do not suggest doing it. I still spoil my kids. I still made a way out of no way for my kids to this day. And if you know, you know. If you don't, keep on trying to figure it the f*** out. In the meantime, I'm going to be right here riding Mr. Sappho early in the morning before work and hopping in my jacuzzi to soothe my pussy.
Ew! Okay. Ew! Ew!
What else? Girl, they over here trying to play games on me because they know I got the bag coming. They over here trying to play with me. You can't play with me.
The bag must be Cali.
No, sir.
What?
Not the one. We out in Florida for my son's fight. What was that, like 2 years ago? When was the fight, y'all? Y'all know we was out there. This walks off holding Javon's hand. We find Javon at the bottom of the swimming pool, Andre, to be exact, finds Javon at the swimming pool while the daddy on the phone arguing. This is my right, my left hand and right hand to God, y'all. He on the phone arguing with a Section 8 troll, half his age, because you know he like him half his age, because he can't play them games on grown-ass women. Half his age.
Damn.
He's going to hear, I'm Blueface Daddy, I got Blueface money. Nigga, no you don't. You ain't never had a dollar, okay? Ever. I had to Uber, work a job, and go to college to make sure his son got a scholarship.
Uber?
Where was he at? Because if he would have paid child support, I didn't have to do all that.
How long has Uber? Because what?
Yes, Javon just floating. If I'm lying, how am I going to lie? His mama and his grandma on the internet. How can I lie about that? Now, why the granddaddy walk off with, that's why Jaden didn't let him see her son for a long time. And said, and John told him, you can't never take my kids nowhere. And he
2009 in San Francisco, California. I feel like I didn't know about Uber to like 2017. Let me know when y'all know about Uber. But that makes sense because it started in California. She would know.
Dad cried real tears to me. He said, I can't never take the grandkids nowhere. You almost let them drown. Why would anyone let you take their kids across the street? Everybody that's a parent know you don't let a child out of your sight if you at the pool.
Hello.
He on the phone arguing with the about being thrown out the Section 8 house. Who cares? Arguing on the phone with a Section 8. I know that girl.
And the app started in 2011.
Pull in here somewhere. It's crazy. That one bedroom girl with that Section 8 with that child that threw him out. Where are you? I would love to interview you too, Miss Lady. We're going to get the truth out one day. We're going to get all the truth out. Beyond the clout. We're going to get all the truth out. I did my job. I worked 12 hours a day to put a roof over his son's head, put his son through college, and didn't miss a beat. His son had coaches, reading coaches, tutors, and some more that he could never imagine what it took me to get his son that scholarship. And my son didn't just get no scholarship for just sports. He was academically sound, eligible, no probation.
Okay? That's why he think he know everything.
Hold on his there was no probation.
The nigga was valedictorian on the low.
And he played his first year in ninth grade. Y'all know who know. You can't just get no scholarship because you an athlete. Nigga, you got to have grades. You got to have community service hours.
I know that.
You got to have a good criminal record.
That's
Do y'all have any idea what I did to get my kids 2 scholarships? This ain't no game. What is y'all talking?
You know what's so crazy? I feel like they kind of beating her up because she was, you know, handling her B.I., and they wanted her to be there, Dre, more so than anything.
Talking about, go look that up. My kids got 2 NCAA scholarships. Not no bullshit. Not no, I was at junior college about to get one like y'all talking about them other. No, ma'am. Not no, I was over there going to get my grades up and get my GPA up to get my scholarship. No, full-blown, full-ride scholarship, fresh out of high school, 2 of them. Now, please tell me who the doing that with no baby daddy. Y'all gonna stop playing with my name. I'm about to spit on these. Come see about these.
Spit.
You must don't even have a clue.
Drake.
I've been through, okay? I don't give a what you talking about. I was standing next to my.
I ain't gonna lie. She going crazy. I can't even lie to y'all.
Couples. Millionaires. With waiting in line for their kid to get done, paying $50 an hour, they tipping. I couldn't afford to tip. Sorry, coaches. I know them was tipping. Y'all good. I'm standing there with the from Sierra Canyon and I'm standing there with the Chaminade. Y'all in L.A. know. Blue standing behind these in line for his arm coach. That's why these parents is looking at y'all like, damn, this was on her shit. Y'all playing with my name. flying to Sierra Canyon. You know who go to Sierra Canyon? The Kardashians. I'm a single mother of three kids. My daughter only took a CSUN scholarship because she was on a torn ACL.
I'm about to feel bad in a minute. Cause why her kids treating her like that? Probably because she's do dumb shit, but still.
Now, which you know still get a scholarship on a torn ACL? Don't play no CSUN shit on me.
That's crazy. That's a liability.
My daughter was heavily recruited from USC. Go ESPN, my daughter. Don't come no use. You can't. If you make the top 10 on ESPN, you know. If you know, you know. Now, but I don't got time to explain it to you, dumb. I'm not going to do it.
Damn.
I'm not going to do it. My daughter had a full ride scholarship with a torn ACL. She signed her paperwork on crutches. Where the they do that at? Callie signed her scholarship next to Brianna.
What was she playing?
That go to my, where Brianna go? Somebody tell me where Brianna went to school at. Tell me right now. What's the school? Because I know y'all know.
I don't know who Brianna is.
My daughter played for Taurasi. $10,000 a year. Okay? She signed a scholarship on crutches. Where the f*** do they do that at?
Not many places, I tell you that.
I slept at Pepperdine. I slept at USC. Them had me in a penthouse. They wanted my bag. Okay? They treated me like pure royalty. My daughter tore her ACL in front of all coaches, all major California coaches. Where do the Samuel sisters go? Them is Callie's teammates. Them was millionaires back then. My single mother broke ass working 12 hours a day to pay to stand next to these so my kids could get the same opportunity these was getting. What are you talking about? Y'all don't know the game over here. You don't know I've been carrying my load. I'm still carrying my load. That's why you...
That's probably why it'd be Dre talking so bad. Because he ain't really get them opportunities. Because, you know, that first... The first parent... Excuse me. The first child. When you become a first-time parent. That's like your little brother, your little sister, girl, a mess. For most. But... You kind of get it together by the second and the third. It's trash to be the first child and the middle child. First child and middle child is just...
Mad. Let's talk about it. She went to CSUN. She signed at CSUN. She signed at CSUN on crutches. What are you talking about? Tell me one who signed a full ride scholarship on crutches, limping.
I ain't gonna lie, it's not too many. That's a liability.
Mine, that's who. She still got a deal.
Hmm?
She still got a deal.
She did then, or?
And she wasn't no cheerleader. She was a power one and a two. And if you go check her on ESPN, you will find my kids on ESPN back then. They've been signing deals.
Period.
They've been signing deals before we met you. I was out hustling way before this. Now, I know some of y'all might have got y'all kids a probationary scholarship. You know, the grades wasn't right. They didn't play that good. No, I made sure.
Nah, my sister was on a full ride. Now, me, on the other hand, I wasn't necessarily into school. Still not. But my sister, you know, she had a full ride.
What are you talking about?
And graduate.
That nigga don't even know who his arm coach was. That white man standing next to my son right now handles all major athletes. Okay? He pulled up on the signing day because we didn't know if John's daddy was going to pull up or not. I invited your broke ass to everything. I didn't have to do that. You didn't help pay for shit. I didn't have to invite you to shit. I still had your broke bum ass standing next to my son. I never talked about
no,
my son's
she mad.
Father to him. I never told John, even when he stole that $100,000, my right and my left hand to God, even when he stole that $100,000, I looked my son in the face and said, that's your dad, son. No matter what kind of dad God give you, that's still your dad. You don't let no that's manage you, that's finna come get some money from your ass too. tell you not to f- with your dad. That's your dad.
No, ma'am, you shouldn't have told him that. That's your stealing dad. That's your, he's a stealing daddy. He can be at a distance. He don't need to be in money conversation.
No matter if your dad stole from you, got a crackhead.
Oh, it matters.
Dad, whatever kind of parents y'all have, that's still your dad. It don't matter.
Yeah, from a distance. Hell wrong with y'all.
I didn't have to do that. I could have said that nigga.
That's what you should have said.
Here. You rich now. We don't need that. Did I say that? No, I said let your broke ass, bum ass daddy come in here and eat on your table. Steal.
No. Bad advice. Bad advice.
But you robbed him.
Bad mommy.
And I'm going to get that interview out of him because the nephew said you took all the money and blamed it on him.
See?
Either way, it goes.
I knew she didn't see it.
My son, it was $100,000 and he running around jumping on cars doing free concerts and you watching my baby out there sweating the heat while y'all asses is collecting my baby's check. Don't think I forgot just because I forgave. Don't think I forgot just because I forgave. And don't ever think because I forgave you, because I haven't told God about it. You will not eat off my son's plate. You will not. You or them that tried to turn him against me, you will starve in this land because you did not bear no sacrifice to my child or for my child. You all that think y'all hands is out, every dollar you get's gonna float away. You're gonna starve if it's concerning mine.
Jesus.
Just for talking shit about me. Bet you don't eat.
That's when that evil shit really comes out of her.
Bet your grandkids don't eat neither. What you talking about?
Why would you say that? His grandkids, your grandkids, fool.
I done had enough about y'all playing with my name. I stood on my feet so much. Long I got bunions and my feet had to get surgery. I don't give a fuck what y'all talking about. And none of you work 12 hours a day to hand a white your whole goddamn check just to teach your son how to throw a ball or to teach your son how to read at these white folks level. Now don't let none of these fake fool you. I'm the only one who can't spell. I went to college and I still can't spell. But Jonathan, Janice, and Andre.
No. That's not what you're going to do. No, that's a lie. That's a goddamn lie. Dre can't spell. That's a damn lie. Dre can't spell. You're lying. Nope, you ain't going to tell that lie. Dre ass. I wouldn't even include that nigga. Included that nigga.
He's faking. They're fakes, then they're frauds. All of them is faking. These read they scholarship contract before they signed it.
Oh, she's saying they faking.
17 years old. They was on the hot list for colleges since they was in eighth grade. My kids been signing contracts since they was 5 years old. Blueface had $100,000 in the bank at 6 years old. What did y'all think this is? I'm not you. You not me. Get on your game, though. Don't be sitting up here hating because I stayed on mine. Yes, I didn't get to be that mother at home that got to hug and wipe the kids' boo-boos and kiss them and do all of this, but I was that mother who came home and made sure that tutor got that homework right. I was that mother. When I asked him where my son took his SAT test, if he's a real father, because my husband know.
Don't make him Google it.
Because he paid for it. Asked that where my son took his SATs, and he didn't say, my son only had to take SATs one time. Now, some of y'all don't know what we talking about, and that's okay, you don't know. That's your mama fault. That was my mama fault, too. I didn't know neither. But you who take SATs, who got your kids in SAT prep and all that, you know what the f*** I'm talking about. When I say...
I took an ACT. Terrible.
Jonathan took his SAT one time when the Sierra Canyon rich had fake-ass people come. I don't think I don't know. I seen Billy show up for Tyrone. Billy was not Tyrone, and Tyrone wasn't Billy. Billy showed up. Y'all paid them $5,000, sometimes $10,000 to go in there and take that SAT test. No, my son showed up as Porter with his broke-ass mama paying for class after practice after practice. Was practicing for SATs since grade. When he sat down and took the test, he was the first one up in the... If you know, you know. Jonathan and Callie took SATs. Boom, done. One deal, one... Okay, Callie took it twice. I'm lying. Callie took it twice. Callie took it twice. But that's because she had ADHD. Callie took the SATs twice. Blue took the SAT once. Dre went to jail while he was studying for his.
Okay.
Hello, somebody. Oh, I know, my God. I know you don't know. I know you don't know nothing about what it takes to pass the SAT. Can't tell you where my son took his SAT at. He don't know.
Hilarious.
He don't even know how much it cost. He couldn't tell you where my son to ask. Where did your son take his SATs in 10th grade? Not 11th grade, not 12th grade. My son passes SATs in 10th grade. At where? If you a mother in here, you know what I'm talking about. If you a real mother, this ain't for you. I'm only talking on my level. I'm not talking whose mama left them in the goddamn crack house or walked off and was gay for the rest of her life and fucked the kids. I'm not talking.
Yo, she's so shady.
I'm talking about the mothers.
Oh my God, she's so shady.
Who is right now either having their kids practice them SATs or studying to take them or just took them or got again because they didn't pass what the college requirement was. Because you can't just get a scholarship, baby. You got to pass SATs, hand that paper over to them white people just to get into that schoolhouse. Come on, somebody.
Come on, Jesus.
I didn't get one kid SAT and NCAA approved, ESPN top 100, top 10. I had two, a boy and a girl.
Period.
All Leo. Yes, all me. Call what the fuck you want to. You motherfuckers. And my son who went to prison, I still got his diploma upstairs. I got his good enough diploma. My son got his good enough diploma in jail in his 11th grade year. Okay?
Period.
What is you talking about? I got 3 high school diplomas and still got a diploma out the one that went to jail. Come on, somebody. Mama do not have 3 high school diplomas. I don't give a fuck what you say. I got 3. My husband got 3. My husband got a college degree. His daughter got a college degree. Come on. Where they at? We got degrees in this house that say we job as parents. Because I was wrestling with them damn high school diplomas. What the fuck now? Getting them D's. And
my mama kept my diploma. I asked her for my birth certificate. Lost it.
Them F's hopping on Instagram. Who got straight A's and straight B's students. Okay? Now, y'all can say at 3 points, you say it was college eligible. Okay?
Child, I'm down with her. Listen, it was hilarious. The live was a lot, but it was a lot to take in. She spilled all the tea. He's still over there being shady on Instagram. We're going to react to that, too. Y'all let me know what y'all think about all this down in the comment section below. Love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Hell yeah.